What's up, YouTube, Facebook? This is Mike here with Trushine Cleaning, and in this video, I'm gonna show y'all a real quick demonstration on how I clean area rugs using my area rug cleaning pit. And that's basically it. It's a little cold out here today. It's Friday, April the 10th, early this morning. It's about 10 a.m. So trying to knock it out this morning, and you know we're gonna go from there. Let me show you guys. Here goes the rug. Here goes the area rug that I'm going to be cleaning. Not sure if you guys can see it, but it is pretty dusty, pretty dirty. So, a lot of loose debris on the carpet. To make sure I'm using an empty vacuum canister. We'll see how much dirt is removed from the carpet when I'm vacuuming. Alright, you guys, so as you guys can see, that's how much dirt was vacuumed out of it, out of this little, out of this one rug. And as you've seen, all the dirt and debris that was pushed off of the tarp as I was vacuuming, everything that kept getting pushed through. But this is what got vacuumed into the vacuum canister. All right, you guys, as you can see, I have my PVC pipe laid out. That's for the barrier of my area rug cleaning pit. And I want to show you guys how I set up. You guys, as you guys can see, I create the barrier so water cannot come over this ledge as I'm cleaning. Depending on the size of the rug and the condition of the rug, I usually fill this whole pit up. But as you see, that PVC pipe right there, I did not attach. I'm going to let the water just run off the end of the tarp. I'm not going to soak this rug 100%. It's not really that thick. So I've cleaned rugs like this before, so I'm pretty sure I'm going to get great results out of it without having to saturate it, just filling the whole pit up. I'm going to get ready to start the cleaning process now. Thanks for watching. You guys, I'm gonna move you a little bit closer so you guys can see everything. I've already pre-sprayed this side. As you can already see, a lot of dirt is starting to push down on the left side right there. I haven't even started scrubbing it yet. But another thing, this is the way I clean every rug. So I usually pre-spray this side. Let this side sit for a while, then I flip it over, pre-spray the other side, scrub that side, and then I flip back over on this side and scrub this side. So I'm going to show you guys just the different ways that I clean them. Everybody does the rugs different, so if you see someone else's video that doesn't do it like me, you know, just this is the way I do mine. Thank you. sure if you guys can see all the dirt that is being pushed out of this rug as I'm flushing it out with the clean water. Alright, you guys, getting ready to clean the top side of the rug now. out, you guys. That's pretty much it. About to get ready to extract it to remove as much water as possible. Roll it up so I can sit it in the garage and let it dry overnight. And that's pretty much it. Alright, you guys, that's pretty much it. Show you guys the final results. Keep in mind, it still isn't fully dry yet. So, but as you can see, if anyone's looking for services in the St. Louis area for area rug cleaning, give me a call at 314-518-1853. Again, this is Michael with Trushine Cleaning. Here go the services that we offer. We're starting back mobile detailing this month. We're really actually waiting for the coronavirus and everything to die down and go away. So then we'll get back to detailing and pressure washing. But currently, we're still doing carpet cleaning and furniture cleaning. You can follow us on Facebook at Trushine TC and on YouTube, Trushine Carpet Cleaning. All right, you guys, finished up with the area rug. So I just want to say thank you to everybody who watches the YouTube, watches Facebook, follows on Facebook, Instagram, all those different social media sites. I just want to thank everybody who enjoy the content that I create on these platforms. And if you haven't already, can you please subscribe to the YouTube channel? Thank you. I hope y'all have a good one. Have a happy Easter. You guys take it easy.